What up, guys?
I hate when there's a package. How far we can do?
Let's just try. So plus yes, plus we'll be able to get the package.
I like what the conspiracy theory says. I like what the conspiracy theory says.
What?
For like the description, you're not paranoid if there really is a monotholic embodiment of pure evil out there.
What is the bad juju say?
I don't have that shit weapon.
Wait.
I wish the Celestial was the weapon you get instead of the Boolean Gemini when you do the Reef quest.
Actually, Boolean Gemini is actually not so good. Like, it's not too bad.
Dude, no one uses. I haven't seen that weapon in a long time because it says vestiges of the Queen's Hairbringers yet linger among Siren's wounds.
But it's good for the long range.
Dude, no one uses Boolean Gemini again. No, we got fucked by freaking like Mido or something.
Oh fuck, we didn't even see them.
Who cares? Let's just wait. And then whoever wins in it one round, then we'll check. Oh, you did not snipe me! Dude, I got sniped so dumb.
Crap.
As soon as I went behind cover, he shot the trigger, and he like got my ear, and apparently I died.
As soon as you died, I just headshotted that guy, even though he was one shot.
No, the person in the very, the warlock in the very fucking back of the map is the one that killed me.
Yeah, that's why, as soon as he killed you, I killed him.
I killed the warlock.
He was like super.
Really? Oh, I headshotted someone.
Kid, you're garbage.
Fucking hate that grenade, man. Axion Bolt is over fucking power.
Alright, you're burning to death. You're dead. Just accept death.
Haven't done a single thing for the team, but okay. I'll let you guys do it.
I like how we're just carrying Dante.
Yes! Guess what? Where I can buy, guys?
What?
I can buy Vito!
Good for you.
You're taking me over there.
After this.
None of them are at their spawn.
Hey, wait, there's one guy over here.
I have two with me.
I see that.
Ooh, I'm dead. Down bottom.
Oh, no way!
Chris, get me, Chris.
Why did he even have? Why? Why does my shotgun feel nerfed when I'm in trials? But when I'm not in trials, it's like the best weapon in the
fucking
shit.
Watch it. He's sniping.
I know he is.
He's on my body.
Give me rest. Just try and push me.
Oh, you got so lucky. Chris survived. Oh wait, it's Harold Defiance of Yasmin. He's not able to get you as soon as he gets picked up.
Hey,
yeah, Miguel, using Karma.
Kill him. Get special.
Woo! Getting carry! No kills.
Are you sure you're on Titan?
I'm not sure if I want to buy Mida, Mida, or what you call it, or just get the Ram helmet for my
Warlock. Let's rush the heavy, guys.
I would say to get Mida.
They're going right heavy.
I'm taking the heavy, by the way.
I guess. Where's the orbs? There is no fucking orbs.
Is it because I have unstoppable?
No, that doesn't do shit with orbs. As long as you kill people, you get orbs. You've got match points, Guardian. Why do they even have to nerf a shotgun? What's so bad about them? People are always the snipers. No, because of the fucking insane 1,000-yard titties. or insane spamming of how it defines as titties. First kill, guys! You know, I'm gonna teabag him just because I got the first kill. Oh, wow, yeah, I never even got my stupid super.
Pretty sure these guys weren't even trying.
One kill, boy. One kill.
I'm at four
Fuck
wins
off.
Right now. I'm at four wins.
Same.
Four kills, boy. I'm at three. How the fuck are you guys at four?
Remember, we started one behind you without
oh,
you.
Oh, gee.
I deserve
so what
something.
If you guys go
I forgot to pop a three up point.
Shit, man. Well, yeah, at least I get fucking legendary marks on this crap. Yeah, I'm on YouTube really fast so I can watch the video.
Okay.
When the game's about to start, I'm on YouTube.
Dude, imagine if we went against fucking Enrage Cinema and Enkut and Enkuch. Chris.
Oh.
Imagine we went against Enrage Cinema and Enkuch.
Did we get wrecked?
Dude, we would have gotten our ass handed to us. No, but what happens if we won, though? Would you go up to them and teabag them? Chris, would you go up to them and teabag them? Let me switch my settings for audio.
Okay then.
What happened?
What are they?
Oh, check them.
Stormcaller, Mighty Shotgun. Blade Dancer, Mighty Sniper. Sniper, Shotgun.
Wait, what did Nick get Blade. Sponsored by on YouTube?
Swift.
Wasn't like.
Oh no, fuck, he got sponsored, but okay.
Well, no, it wasn't Swift, Sal said something else.
It was Swift, I heard. I watched the
No,
video.
But they searched. No, but they switched it. It was Swidge, something like
what
that.
Do you mean
they switched it? Wasn't Swift.
It's Swift.
No, even.
Miguel, what do you mean it's not?
No, because I remember when Nick joined the party. No, because when Nikki. Never mind. Ooh, last word. Resume. Pick me up.
Guys, behind us. Pick me up.
All enemies
have been eliminated. You should have picked me up earlier. Goddamn, you didn't switch it.
No. Fuck you. Ace. I am ace. Astounding.
Oh my god, that thing got four kills. You got one last game of three now.
Scrub. You guys are scrubs. Get wrecked.
Bro, you should have been dead.
He got fucked up.
Oh my god, to the right. Pick me up.
Pick him up.
Push me.
Are you sniping?
There.
What?
And you're not getting special.
I'm reviving him for this. Oh, should I buy that?
Yeah, put it on. It's
should
better.
Should I buy bad juju?
I'm gonna buy bad juju. It's fucking good.
Should I buy that or Mida?
I would say bad juju. Cause Mida isn't like really that worth it. Cause I'm trying it out and it's not like OP, like not like super fucking MLG.
Probably not good with it then. Not yet.
I'm good with it, but it's just like, it's just, like, the time to kill is every, like, it's fast and everything. Shot. I'm just like, I'm not used to scout rifles.
Bring him again? Yeah. No, me. You know it's your fault. You just missed out on two orbs of light. I don't even care.
Last time I couldn't even generate orbs of light for you, so I'm pretty sure it wasn't gonna work.
What if it did?
You shouldn't have used your super on one. I mean, like, that's dumb.
Cause I was gonna get a double, but you killed them both.
Available. Dude, they're all there, Dante. They're all there. Chris, get me, Chris, get me, Chris, get me, Chris.
Oh my god.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, Chris, hurry the fuck up and get me. Chris, get me, Chris.
Wait.
Run.
Run. Dun, 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 dun. One more.
Dante, where the fuck you at?
You took like the opposite wrong way of where you were supposed to go.
Oh, I just killed him, but that wasn't a headshot. Kill him!
I missed the headshot!
No! Not the Chris! He's so low!
Where is he? Where is he? Go that way. Go right there. Dante.
No, he regened.
JJ.
This guy reses, I'm enemy dead. Team you're dead. Boom! Headshot. The whole round, I almost got my super.
Nate, there's no super. It's a storm car. I mean, self-res.
Alright, guys, I have my super.
I'm close to
I'm
mine.
I'm halfway to my super again. I'm halfway to mine again.
Oh! Fuck!
He sniped you?
Have to be careful now.
Revive me, please. I don't want to be benched.
But.
Red down, sir.
Chris, knife him, Chris! Chris, are you fucking retarded, Chris?
Melee!
Chris, you should have meleed him!
Why didn't you melee him?
Yeah, you could have still gotten him though.
You could have damaged him though.
No. I just keep trying to snipe.
Oh, I got sniped while I was killing another guy. Watch it, get me. Yeah, he was the one that killed me. He's not watching me. It's straight up. Go on. Turn around, dumbass.
I swear to God, if this warlock.
It doesn't matter.
Baby.
That teammate that guy's body's still falling. And his body was still falling.
Wish I made her
pregnant.
Macarena.
Hey.
Yeah.
Armor.
What? Oh, I forgot.
306. I cut away my colleague back around. Guys, check them out.
Oh fuck, we're going against tryhards. Last word, sniper. What the fuck? Scott rifle shotgun. Pulse snipe.
This sniper's awful.
We've all got fast res. Never mind, one of them has nookly manacles. 299 light, 314, 309. One of them is a tryhard, by the way. Wait, what was
it? I don't understand why they make it. And when you look at the picture, it's
I know, like, Chewy!
The shotgun has really good range and impact.
Chewy!
It's big.
Can you please turn it off, please?
It's a faster shooting conspiracy theory, so shut it.
Please.
But he doesn't have range.
Dude, this kid, this mom took
fuck.
Only like, year old taught them how to tell people off. But whenever the mom's in a fight, they can tell them off. Like, you gay, nigga. You're burning. I see you. Hello. Bruh, he's so low. Yeah, shotgun, don't go. He's waiting around the corner. Got to give it, GG, guys. I believe in you.
Dude,
guys.
No, dude, go, dude, go for Chris, dude, go for Chris. Go for Chris, dude, go. Oh, oh my god!
Dude, he's the bird that jumped down. I punched him because he was still alive. We gotta leave that on stream.
Fuck. Yep, I caught that on stream.
highlights,
yep, exactly, highlights. Friends highlights.
Oh, dude, Miguel. You almost misadventured me by short charging me into the wall. They gotta get Chris.
You can't. Actually, no, never
mind. Or try. No, they're pushing his body. Watch out for Chris. No one's watching my body.
What are you doing?
We should have let him pick him up. Enemy team. We could have bought him more XP.
Let's go, boys! We'll make sure to pop the coins.
That's why you don't bring your kids to a fight. You get tasered right up in front of your kids.
You get tasered. Oh, oh my god.
Yeah, this girl's trying to fight a man, a security guard. You know what he did? He blocked. Dodged all the.
My god. I was trying to kill one guy, but while I'm fighting this one guy, I'm in the freaking open space, so they got me. Chris, watch out.
He's dead.
Nice.
Wow, Mia. You see how he's sitting right there?
Yeah. Get him, Chris, res me, Chris, res me. Chris, res me, Chris, res me, Chris, res me.
I got you.
Miguel, you say it like you, like if you're still, if like if you're already ready for res. Like not even like you like res me and like you're still like freaking like you still like in 3 seconds.
I'm
gonna
worship
like,
the heavy.
Died.
I got my super.
Oh, dude, that's so funny. This dude, the lady like got tased. She just stood up and just fell like a plank.
Really?
Yeah, like, she was like all up in his face and he was like, you know what? I'm done. And then she just stood up. Boom, fell down. Hilarious.
I'm gonna die.
I don't know what.
Christopher, I love you. No homo.
Oh my god, dude. Those fucking kids.
You never know.
Yeah.
There's one guy.
Kids, we're preteens. Can you imagine that? Miguel?
Chris, get over there, Chris!
It's true.
No, yeah, it was a what? You were gonna die.
So much truth, it's insane. Hey, look at Chris' body. He's doing this.
And then what are you using? Armamentarium? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put fast res. I got crest.
I don't have crest, so there's
you
no see, point.
You infused it, you fuckboy. Didn't you?
You guys already know I always have fast res, right?
No.
I'm gonna have fast res, probably. Yeah, I'm gonna just have fast res.
You know what? I'm not gonna have armor material on. I'm gonna have Helm of the Most Light. Because it's actually really good. So I can have headstrong.
Oh my god, that scout rifle is so good. Get my res.
Miguel.
Wow. His teammate body
shot. I was pushing him.
Wow.
Oh, shh. Scatter grenades are so strong, and then the they complain that Titans are OP.
But say if I use my super, just wow.
No, and then they say Titans are OP, and you have a scatter grenade, and a vortex grenade, and an axion bolt that can all basically kill in one shot. Team is in the lead. Like goddamn, man. I don't even know why they complain about Titans. All they do is just a lightning grenade that does half health. Of course, he has freaking shatter, so one goes outside, another hits the middle, and another one goes.
Dude, what the fuck, man? How the fuck, man? I swear to God. Go for me. Just rest.
Kill him!
Where is he?
He's right there! Nice!
Okay. Oh, fuck, man, that shadow shot. Chris, that shit almost fucked the shadow shot.
How did it kill you? It damages you?
It didn't kill, no. It, what's it called? The thing, it got me. Got me in its web thing.
The quiver?
Got me tethered, yeah.
The tethered kills you?
No, it just got me tethered, then he shot me.
Wait, so you got killed by a grenade.
Hey, get him. Get the last guy. Fail.
No way. When I'm on the ground, I'm just supposed to just regular slam, but of course, sometimes it does that.
Exotic, woo! Helmet.
I forgot to freaking put my
sword. Please be higher, Godlight. Please be 310. Please be 310. It's gonna be a higher light.
Put the highest light you can so you can get a higher tier reward. Wow.
Okay. 309! Yes!
Why, what happened? What light are you now?
I'm 310!
310, woo!
Let's go!
You're 310,
I'm fully able to one-shot people, let's go. And guess what? Miguel,
oh
this
my god, dude!
More intellect.
Guys. This guy, he's getting arrested, right? He gets up, the police officer tasers him. Nah, he takes that taser, starts beating the cops up.
Oh my god.
Tasers him and he's taking it. Like nothing. And he's just like, oh.
Well, what are you watching?
I'm like, taking the pig. I'm just watching taser fails. Guys.
What?
This chest piece is 306 and my raid is 305.
Woo!
Oh, wait, snap!
What line am I?
315? 316?
Oh.
Are you still 315?
Oh, yes.
Should I infuse it with my raid one? It's like... Not with the... Okay, no, let's see. Increased armor. Increased solar. Yeah, I'ma just infuse it with it. You're the one that I think about, oh yeah, you know.
Just ask them.
Hey guys, what are they?
Oh, shite.
I see a warlock.
I see that there's a titan, a hunter, so I'm a hope to find a warlock. I need to see what the warlock is.
A striker.
Sunslinger. Gunslinger. Sunslinger and Gunslinger. Striker, two snipers.
All of them are snipers, by the way.
Thanks for letting me face them off alone.
Welcome.
Are they watching?
Give me. They're not watching.
Oh, I feel sorry for you. I'm so low health.
Bruh, he just... Oh my god. The rapid fire, he just doop-doop. Like this.
They're in our bodies.
There's Titans near me. He's watching you. He's watching the bird with the sniper.
He's gonna try to get res. Never mind. Yep, he's trying to get res.
Yeah, his team is trying to get res.
Go.
No!
Are you serial?
Maybe.
Come for us! Never mind. Yeah, come!
Okay, yeah, come for us, Dante!
Come for us!
You're about to meet up with the Titan.
Come, hurry up. He's a sniper,
though.
Watch
it, the Titan's right there!
Yeah, go through there! Res me! Res me! Oh my god. Dante, get him! Go for us! Go stay at our body! Oh, fuck! Oh! I'm clear! Go for me!
No! Push him! Oh, come!
Let me crush this! Let me get him!
10 seconds to go!
It was 10 seconds!
Did I do that?
That was intense!
What?
That was intense!
That was Miguel. How, Dante?
Miguel,
come up.
I almost got my super, Miguel.
Oh, dude, but I only have a shotgun.
Miguel, if I get one kill, I already have my super, and that was only the first round.
Nope, they're body shotting. You need help there, Dante? Watch it. There's a time. What's up, bro?
Oh, I'm dead. I'm a burn.
Take them out.
Nice. It's round two. I already have my super, by the way.
Enemy team eliminated.
Nice. This has been my favorite Trials game ever. Okay. And now I have higher intellect than before. Before I had 51, now it's 55.
So I get the sniper from Trials.
I basically have 2 3 10 armor pieces and a weapon. Dude, I love this pulse rifle. It's so good. I think I might just. I would want to make this weapon.
Dude, he's teabagging my body. Like, no. Yeah, you know what he did? The hunter, he doesn't even kill me. You know what he does? He
Gimme! Push me. Go! What?
Look, dude, the hunter's gonna go on your body and teabag you. I'm guaranteed. Look at this. Kill the hunter!
Res me, Dante! Make sure to push me. Oh, fuck the- Oh my god, dude, how in the fuck are they doing that?
Kill him!
Oh, come on!
Yes!
Teabag him! This is my best game ever! I clutched it twice already!
Oh my god, dude!
Sounding!
I feel confident now. I feel confident to push for heavy.
The hunter came up to my body and he didn't even get the kill.
There was Chris, by the way.
Sit down.
Miguel, if you saw me, guess what I did? I saw a titan, he got revived, I sword charged him, he's super low health, guess what he does?
What?
Super, and I punched him and he died.
What, so he used it?
Yeah, well no, he didn't use it because I killed him in midair. Yeah. So. But that's still insane that I killed a freaking super mid. And it's pretty freaking hard to kill.
Oh, he died. He got me. Stay there for my res. Res me, res me, res me, res me.
That warlock's on me, that warlock's on me. The warlock's going to you guys! The warlock's going!
Oh, from behind! Damn it!
Fuck!
Yeah, man. It's okay, it's okay. Watch him teabag, watch him teabag.
I got him. I got him. He can't teabag.
Guys, I have
Chris,
to
yeah.
What?
Chris? Okay, we can do it again.
What did he say?
He has to go downstairs.
He has to go what?
Downstairs.
Oh. Should we just push him?
I almost got my super again, by the way.
Nope, yep. I'm running around. Ew.
They're both right there. Chris is back, Miguel. Yeah, they're both on my body, right in front of you.
Okay, Chris is... Oh, come on, come on!
Chris, come get me.
Chris, get him, Chris, get him! Chris, go! Please go get me. Dante, Luke, run, Dante, run, Dante, run, Dante! Then go, Red, go get me if you can. Because I've got my super.
You didn't shoot me! Look where my body is! Look where my body is!
I know, what the fuck?
Nah, dude, I call bullshit on that. You did not hear that. Chris, are you here?
Tell me, Stakos.
You have your mic muted. Chris, do you have your mic muted, man? This is match point. We need Chris to get here, man.
I know, dude, we need Chris.
Yeah, do you have your super?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see. If you don't have your super, then I don't know how.
Dante, oh my god, dude, there was no one over there with me. I just fucking used my super, man. I barely just used it. I got one person, then. Oh my god.
I thought you were coming with me to the lab.
Dude, where the fuck is Chris, man? Like, actually. Oh my god, dude, we need fucking Chris. I swear to god, Chris always does this, man.
You did this last time.
I know. God damn. Are you fucking kidding me?
Chris!
Dude.
You gotta scream in your mic. Scream in your mic and hope he hears.
Chris! No, I
didn't. I hear the mic moving. Like if someone's moving the mic, but I don't know if it's just you.
Dude, oh my fucking god. Dude,
okay,
we need Chris! Dude, we need fucking Chris to come back. We're not gonna be able to detect
shit. Oh my god, we need to stay together. I almost have my super. Okay, Miguel? Let's just go together. I need to get a kill or just wait like 5 seconds.
Blade Dancer, I mean Gunslinger. He's dead. He's dead. Yep. Come on, go get him. I'm watching if he stops for us.
I don't know which side he's going from. Bitch. Come on, stop for us. Motherfucker, get out of here, bitch.
Ooh, another exotic Ingram. I deserve that.
You know, fat one, motherfucker. That's why you don't stop playing in this game anymore. We got a stream. Did you see that? He got fucked up. Ryan, if you're watching, I am a god. Like, right in Miguel's chat that I'm better than him.
Hey, what happened?
Oh, nothing.
Is Chris back?
No. Yeah. I just said in your chat that, did you guys see that? I'm fucking good. Right, and I'm like, Ryan, if you're there, put in the chat that I'm better than Miguel.
Fuck you.
I am.
No, you're not.
I'm carrying you guys.
Let's go to the tower. I got boot engrams, Dante.
Ooh.
And helmet. Chris. I know, Joe. We should have done Trials with Fox. Cause Chris always.
Check the Trials Master. What did you do?
What?
Miguel.
What?
What did you do? Did you start the Trials match?
No, tower.
Okay, good. Dude, I really like my grass with Malak. It's really good.
What was that?
The weapon I got from Omnigal.
I told you it was amazing.
It is. Because it kills really fast. It doesn't kill fast, but it does a lot of damage. Because it's insane fiery. Like, if Miguel, if you got this, you'd probably love it more than Hawksaw. No joke, you would love this more than Hawksaw. This is the fastest firing pulse rifle, straight up.
Like, no, you should wait, you guys won that game?
Yeah.
Dude, I clutched it. There was a self-res. I literally just turned around, quickscoped them, and melee'd them.
Nah, yeah. I was
ooh!
Oh, Miguel, you're lucky!
I got the boots. Wait, 310, wait, airborne shoulder charge deals bonus damage.
That's what I want! Miguel, you know what, Miguel, guess what that does?
What?
You are going to be doing, what's it called? What is it? You're able to one-shot self-res.
What?
You're able to one-shot self-res.
Seriously?
As far as I know, you're able to one-shot self-res.
Damn.
Yeah. So, bad juju or Mido?
Bad.
Yoink! No, I should have gotten Long Island Beyond.
Why?
That's fine. You know what sucks either way?
You? I'm still in
it. I don't even have spin metal. Wow. And I have no multi light to upgrade it. And I don't know what I'm gonna use to infuse it into.
Garbage.
I use it all on, like 30 or 40, I use it all on my, I just want all on my graph of Malak.
Let me do my highest light, look at my highest light. Oh wait.
315?
I'm actually keep the helmet. I'm actually in peace. See your Imperium Bellicose.
Chris, are you not gonna bail out on us, dude? Like,
what?
Like, ask your parents or something if you guys are gonna go do something, because we do not wanna fucking play with
oh,
you.
Oh, I got the rocket launcher!
The game.
Dude,
oh,
literally,
I
my mom made me go downstairs to turn off the light that she could reach.
What?
Short ass.
Like, she was like, Chris, come turn off the light, and I was like, and I looked at her and I was like, I pointed to the light, and I was like, really? She was like, and then my stepdad got a hate, by the way. It's like, we're comfortable. I was like, you wanna get your ass whooped?
I will duck you. I do not give two shit.
I can imagine you saying that, Chris, to your father.
This last word, and you will get snapped.
You just pull out an invisible pistol. He circles.
Chris,
you want diamond?
Dante, I just need this part for the chopper. And guess how much percent I have.
How much?
99%.
Put it on. You see?
No, it's the quest.
Oh,
for the shotguns.
What do you have to do? What do you have
get
to do?
Get shotgun kills. I just need one more. I'm at 99%, Dante.
I confused my last word to my red death.
What? What, Chris?
I infused my last word into my red death. I'll just 307.
So you have no more last word?
Nope.
Question piece last word. You're gonna rip out your red death. And you're telling him, you wanna know what comes after the word red? Death. That's what's gonna happen to you.
Oh no.
Oh
no.
What shall I do? Have you ever heard of that again?
Oh my god, the Chris just left.
Lord, please tell me he's going to the restroom.
Dude, this is no joke, just... Dude, if Chris is not back, oh my god, I will get pissed off.
Miguel, what are they?
I don't know.
Check.
Then did you keep disconnecting your mic and unplugging it?
Alright, no, I'm muting it, because I'm watching a video.
Last word, sniper, striker.
Okay.
Gunslinger.
Dude, look at the supers.
Gunslinger and striker, two strikers and gunslinger.
Okay. They're all snipers. Hold on, of course, Chris is not here. Please tell me he's only not here. Please tell me he doesn't do this the whole next thing. Thanks, Miguel.
Welcome.
I would have killed him. Oh shit. Don't peek out. He can see you. I'll flank him. Oh, bad placement. Got him. Are you? Please tell me Chris is back now.
No.
Ah, damn, man. Oh, he just said he wouldn't do this, and he does it. Like, tell us what you're gonna do. So we fucking know. My god. And then he does it as soon as the work, like, we find people.
And the Titan's really, really low.
Hold up, Miguel, I'm about to die, dude.
Same.
Why'd you guys start it? I told you, BRB.
You're lucky we won the round.
Bruh, don't be another Miguel where you go death.
Ooh.
I got a 2
that
for 1.
That grenade damaged them all, right?
Yeah, you damaged it?
For stupid reason.
What are they calling you for?
They're like, put the clothes in the dryer. Okay.
Do that later, man. You're fucking your parents are lazy. I bet you they made you just so you can fucking do their shit.
They honestly did. Like, they called me instead of my sister. They did that. My sister's completely not watching Netflix right now. They called me.
She's doing Netflix and chill with her, like, boyfriend that no one knows about.
Get him. Chris, or come from. Get him.
You didn't get me. Chris, you're wearing a CD in mind. You would have got me if you weren't wearing Obsidian Mine.
I know. Honestly, they called me. Okay, first they told me to put the clothes from the Washington dryer. Like, team is in the lead. And then as soon as I'm born, I'm like, oh yeah, put the towels in the washer so I can wash those. Let's go. You turn on the light and everything.
Nice, Chris.
Like, at least there's an orb somewhere around there.
Okay, well, once this game ends, go do everything they're gonna ask you for, and then
call me again to do something stupid. Give me soda. Well, give me this. Become my slave, black boy.
Oh my god.
That's, I actually told her that one day. Like, are you practicing me for becoming a slave or something? Are you like trading me or something? I actually told her that.
I should charge. Get heavy. Yeah. Watch it.
I can't. Yeah, they were all there.
You got fucked up. My question is, why the shoot again? Shoot again. Oh, I thought you had truth. That would have been so awesome. Yeah, you got fucked up. Dude, if you had truth, that would have been so good.
Yeah, you would have been able to fuck him up.
I should have put in that, Miguel.
What?
You should have told me to buy truth.
But truth isn't really that good in this map. Your team is in the
lead. Doesn't matter. It will still track the crap out of them. Oh. Chris would have killed him. Chris would have killed him both. I should have charged him. Come on, Chris, get him, get him. Chris, get me. You haven't regained health. What happened to you?
I did.
Well, yeah, it took you forever though. Do you have low recovery?
No, I don't. It looks like I recovered slow, but I recovered really fast.
Oh, okay.
Cause I have no sniper.
Like, as soon as you picked me up, you were still like red health. Like you still have exclamation mark.
Oh, that's destiny for you.
Yes, Jenny.
You stole my kill, Chris.
Is there self res? I forgot to know.
Yep. No way.
Yeah, he has aftermath, Chris. Watch it.
No. Don't care.
Res me Hunter,
Get him, get him.
Oh crap. Oh fuck, Golden Gun, run!
Chris! Oh wait, I forgot, this was the last round.
Oh, I forgot to pop up through your coins.
Miguel, I was laying down so you didn't even know where I was.
Eight wins, boys. Let's go.
Are you trying to jinx
it? Hey, Dante. Chris, we're gonna have to do one more match so we can do it with Dante. Oh yeah, I already have that trader.
I don't.
Looks pretty cool.
Dude, like honestly, I'm getting pissed right now because my parents always call me like for all the dumbest reasons. Well, technically my parent, because it's stepdad.
You hate your stepdad?
Like, work out, and this guy works out 24/7.
Is he buff?
Who does?
Yes. I know that sounds cool, but like,
I bet you he'll probably ask him one day, like, why are you making me do all this stuff if you're so strong? And he's gonna say something stupid, like, I'm just trying to make you fit because you're so fat.
I'm skinny, though.
If my dad says that to me, I would have smacked him and shanked his ass.
Like, Oh my god.
Like, honestly, like,
Lord Jesus Christ, like, we got it too far.
Like, he actually convinced my mom, because before she was like, didn't let me work out, because he's like, oh, you're just a little boy, you gotta let your body grow, right? Did he convince her to make me work out?
Did she actually?
Yeah, he actually did, and I was like, nah. And you know what got me so mad on Chris? Like, when we were setting up the tree, there's like new Christmas ornaments. I was like, we only had these for you. He's like, oh, yeah, but since I moved here, we're gonna get new ones. I was like, well, why can't we use this one? He's like, because they look really ugly. I was like, bitch, we've been using this for a long time.
Some representative
white,
came to our house.
Tree, and I was like,
Chris,
white? Like, are you trying to hate me?
Chris.
Huh?
If your parents, if your dad, OG 16! If your dad abused your mom, what would you do? What would you do to your dad?
Let's just say that there's gonna be blood everywhere.
guys, there's two snipers and a shotgunner, Sun Singer, a Night Stalker, and a Sunbreaker. Hammer.
Nah, but like he was like this.
So for.
Nah, and then I was like, he was like, we're gonna get a white tree, and I was like, and then mom was like, yeah, we're gonna get one. And then I was like, you never said this last year. He's like, yeah, I did. He's like, yeah, she did. I was like, you weren't here last year. He's like, yeah, but I heard everything about last year. I was like, bitch, you don't know.
What the fuck? He was watching your family for the longest time. And claimed victory. Guys, I'll get
stuck here. Miguel, got me annoyed
Miguel,
too. It's like Miguel, this.
Wait, Miguel, what are your boots? What light are your boots?
310.
Guardian down. Oh, God,
damn. I just went right next to him so fast. Miguel. Shotgun.
Okay, no, yeah. But what my sister does is she has like a regular like poker face, like, oh, well, I don't care about anything. But she's just like that, right? And she always is in her room.
Mm-hmm.
She's like, Tiana, put a smile on your face. She's like, this is my regular face. He's like, not that I've been here. And I was like, are you serious, bro? She's
like, wait, what? Us.
Like, he makes it sound like he knows us, because he's like, my sister has this poker face. Well, it looks like she doesn't care about anything. And she really doesn't. And she's like, Tiana, put a smile on your face. I know you don't ever look like that. And she's like, this is my regular face. And he's like, not that I've been here. Oh, it hasn't.
Aw, dude, fucking body shot her.
What in the world were you thinking, son?
I don't know.
Your team was eliminated.
Okay, we can beat these guys, right, guys?
Yeah, dude, but these guys are fucking body shotting. They're body shot spam.
Yeah, they'll just body shot you.
Yeah, they're spammers.
Then you guys need to watch out.
We don't really have to watch out. It's just that me and Christina hit the headshots.
Dude, they're right there. Watch out, dude. Don't do that. You will get sniped at one point.
Will I?
No! Dude, these guys know where you are.
Ooh,
stop, Miguel. Chris, watch bodies. Miguel, they're watching me.
Bruh! How much ammo does the last word have?
Dude, he fucking stuck me? What?
Dude,
what is this?
People have really good grenades.
Res me.
Holy shit, last word does a lot of damage.
Oh my god, dude, Jade Rubber is not supposed to be good.
Dude, what the fuck, man? Like, actually. Some guy fucking sticking me.
Miguel, dude, guys, they have fucking OP grenades. I don't know what grenades they're using.
I know they have OP
grenades. I'm using Invective, by the way. I'm using an Invective now. My conspiracy theory tells me.
I don't hear you right now.
Mute them. That's what I did.
What are you gonna help me
no
with?
No body shots.
I already have pulse rifles. You want me to switch a touch amount
yeah
to your rate?
This guy, Warlock, is using fusion grenade.
Oh my god, Fox. Fox. Why you gotta be the white boy that nobody likes?
Miguel, Chris, he's in
the
car.
Dude, what the
Chris
fuck,
left, Chris
man? Dude, Jade Rabbit isn't supposed to be good, like, actually.
Yeah, what do you mean it's not supposed to be good?
What?
Dude,
what
the fuck,
man?
What the hell,
man? Bullets he's putting into
me? Your team was eliminated.
Dude, nah, dude, nah. I'm a fucking shotgun, I'm done.
Why aren't you?
Because I was trying to help out Chris.
You should use Chris as the good sniper. I'm putting on full armor to see if I can survive a freaking fusion grenade.
Let's go. Wait, don't pick it up yet, don't pick it up yet, don't pick it up yet.
Oh, god damn it, Miguel.
Oh my fucking god, dude, I was switching to my truth.
Why don't you always have it on?
Because I'm using Mida, are you retarded?
Oh yeah, I forgot you use Mida now. Oh, they have Thunderlord or something, I don't know. It's shooting arc bullets, watch out. Miguel, what was the gun you used before, Mida?
Dante, please get him, Dante, please fucking get him. Oh my god, dude!
I missed that adventure, man,
I swear to god.
I missed that adventure!
Dude, you fucking killed yourself.
Then why did it say I missed that adventure and not say...
Because you killed yourself!
Then it would have said Dante Diamond Code down, but it just said I got killed by nothing, by a guy, even though he never hit me.
These guys are gonna get cocky, I can tell.
Dude, what?
Oh, they already sniped me. Even though I was behind cover. They already see you, Chris. They're throwing grenades at you. And they shot a shot.
It's cover. Oh my fucking god, dude. Why?
Why do you have to go get such noobs?
Oh my god, dude. We went so fucking far.
Oh my god, dude, this is
what I'm... Oh my god, dude, we're one win away. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking body shot spammers. I swear to god.
They do a body shot and then just have a friend come up to them like, hey, dude, my body shotted a baby.
I got headshotted so much times when I was behind cover. Dude, no, and half the time, I get killed by an incendiary grenade that's literally right up my butthole, because... I just peek out, and he already, as soon as I peek out, the guy already threw the grenade before I was there.
Chris, you wanna go get on your passage?
Yeah, I know that we can go 9-0, it's just that these bags.
Dude, like, actually, oh my god.
You should go, if I can control people's mind, I would've killed them all, right now.
Yep.
But then we would've won that match, and they wouldn't even know it was me. Go dick slap him with my 15,000 inch dick.
Dude, that's gay as fuck, man. Andy, you don't have a loss yet, right?
Nope. That was my mercy.
Dude, that is no joke, so gay. I've got 4 team subs now. Yeah.
Charles of Osiris bounties.
Oh my god, Chris.
That's a face palm and a half.
I always get the bounties.
Yeah, let's go do trials on my warlock even though he's a 280 light.
No.
If it's time. Yes. Okay, guys, put me host so you guys can go against 20 tryhards.
Hey, Chris, do we go?
Okay, do you guys want to go against Sweaty Try Hard so I can be host?
Yo, shut the fuck up. Dude, I'm so pissed right now. Like, no joke, on a scale of 1 to 10, it's fucking 500.
Hi guys, so I think today there's gonna be like one video today because I'm still, you know, not trying to.
Back!
Badge wasn't gonna make a video today until I thought of this topic. You know what? I can actually talk about this today. I just did a little break to warm up the cannabis detail and take care of her too. She's dealing with a lot. And she does appreciate all the kind words you guys said. It means a lot for her. It really does mean a lot to me that you guys care about my girlfriend and her family. It's just awesome. You guys are truly amazing. And it's something that blows my mind. And it's the fact that of how often in person. Now, I don't think I'm a celebrity. I don't think I'm some famous dude. I just think I'm a YouTuber and people enjoy watching my videos from time to time. I don't think I'm like famous. I know people know who I am, but I don't think I'm like a famous celebrity. I'm not.
Uncle started. I'm gonna make sure to pop every single time that we win. I'm gonna just pop it. Or you lose, I'm gonna just pop a fucking 3 points.
This guy got 2 ray guns and Shadows of Eagle, the relaxing end. He got a pack-a-punch and a regular ray gun.
How?
Oh, from the pod, right?
Oh, yeah.
Relaxing what? End?
This is after patch footage. I didn't get them from the purple pods.
What? How? Cause already a prestige 8. Damn. Not even prestige.
How did I get them? Take a guess in the comments. Whoever first guesses right will be mentioned in the tutorial video. Are you serious?
Dude, how do you think he got it?
He used the arms got
what?
Grease.
What? Got what?
Double ray guns.
What's arms grease?
Keep all guns whenever you die.
Oh, Night Stalker shotgun. Golden gun shotgun. And Striker sniper. No! The one that's Twilight Garrison!
Oh, fuck. Go full out, try hard, guys. Guys, go full out, try hard. These fucks.
Shotgun, shotgun, sniper. Twilight Garrison.
You'll see Prod get Twilight Garrison.
Yeah, no. His reaction.
What was his reaction?
I was watching the stream when it happened, and I was like, no way.
How was his reaction?
Priceless.
Was like, yeah!
Like the whole raid, he was just like focused on it. That's behind you, that's behind you!
Wow! Okay, I need to put on shorter charge.
Eliminated. Look at me get spotted.
Dude, why are there so... Please, hopefully he makes it out of the video.
He did.
Really? I haven't seen him then.
Like, whenever they're doing Gold Rock, he was just air raiding. He was so funny.
Dude, what the fuck, man? Wow. Like, he one-shot headshotted me. Push me, Dante. Make sure to push me, please.
Oh, guys, help! Chuck! Wow, Hawk Moon. Who uses Hawk Moon anymore? Get my res.
You lied! Dude, I'm 310, I shorted charge someone and he didn't die! He's only like 315!
Last word ain't supposed to be that good!
Dude, what the fuck, man? Where are you guys, like, actually?
We were literally only like to the right of you. Where you were going, you were going to us, basically.
Miguel, are you deaf and blind? Like, honestly, you have a mini-map.
Fuck you, Chris. The team is behind.
You were right next to us.
Why, Dante? He never looks at his mini map.
But I rezzed you. How did you die so fast?
Who rezzed me?
I rezzed Chris and he died.
Cause he went for me.
Back up.
Dude, I'm lagging so bad.
I'm gonna go downstairs and eat their pop tarts.
No, I swear to God.
No. You can eat your pop tarts after this game.
After this, that's why I said after this game.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go downstairs and take a pop tart from them. They're gonna be like, Chris, you're not allowed. My sister's gonna be like, hey, you can't be taking this. That's ours. I'm gonna be like,
no, you should be like, you know what's also ours? My mom.
Ooh.
Try some ice to that burn. Of course, I fucking died.
Get my rib! Oh my god!
What?
Oh yeah.
Oh my god!
Run.
Chris, run. Chris, run. Chris.
Chris is getting mited.
Chris, I don't... Dante, how the fuck are you dying, man? Like, actually.
Because I'm literally trying to flank them, but they know where I am. I'm trying to help you get them. Take a chill pill.
Heavy
ammo. Hashtag no chill.
We could have been... We would have been able to win that match.
The only reason why you probably guys are going against these kind of hard people is because of me.
Heavy ammo available.
Remember? 7-0.
Dude, there's a fucking shotgunner with me.
Yeah.
Shoot, Chris, shoot, Chris! Shoot! How, Chris?
Got him.
How?
I killed him!
No, you didn't, dude. Oh my god. That's a shame.
Okay, fine. If you. Okay, fine. I didn't kill him. Are you happy? Yeah.
No, am I wrong? Sorry, kid.
Dude, what? Something just used a super? I swear to god. Dude, just run.
Of course. I shorter charged you! You're lagging!
Alright guys, go to orbit. I'm gonna go ahead and get the top tanks.
There goes my loss. Woo! Now I need to delete it.
Oh, dude, I wasted fucking passage coins on nothing.
Chill, man. It happens to everyone. We're not always gonna go 9-0. You gotta accept that sometimes, man.
No, the thing is just that I can't accept the fact that I wasted my passage coins on nothing.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. That if we're gonna lose, that we're always gonna lose. Sometimes we're going 9-0, but other times we are not. It's gonna happen. It's always gonna happen. If you like it or not, it's gonna happen at some point. With us or with other people.
I guess I'm gonna just end the stream. Yep. See you guys, I guess.